I think one of the unique parts of the design is the fact that we created two totally prefabricated units that could be shipped quickly and assembled quickly on site. The two units fit together on one truck and with the crane on site can be dropped in a matter of 6 hours. I feel like that's a pretty unique design component. There was a set of tornadoes that came through just north of Champaign, Illinois. So we wanted to come up with a design that could really cater to those individuals. We came up with a house that could be pre-manufactured in a modular home environment so they can be both quick and affordable. And then once it gets on site, we wanted to really reduce the amount of skilled labor that had to be involved. So you see the house is totally constructed. The envelope is totally enclosed except for one seam that needs to be sealed. The solar panels on the roof are also fully wired and installed. They're just folded flat during shipping, so it's very minimal time to get those up and running. So the house really is designed to cater to rapid response. Regarding specific technologies, we see some new solar panel usage, and they provide both shade and solar power, and it's a unique application of building integrated photovoltaics. And also in the interior, we have a new, it's called a CERV system for our HVAC, circulating energy recovery ventilator, and it's a very efficient system that is all indoors as far as a condenser and evaporator, which allows us to minimize the openings in our envelope. Thank you everyone for their hard work. I mean, so many people put really, really tons of time and their heart into this. And it's just great to have all their support. And it's great to see that big universities like this, or big and small universities like this around the country can do such cool things.